Hey Divas, I hope everyone is doing well today. I'd like to welcome you to my channel and thanks in advance for watching. Today I'm coming to you with a review on three different products. These are products that has hit a triple home run with me. But before I start with the review, I'd like to say that I hope everyone was safe during Hurricane Irene. I hope everything is getting back into place in your city. I know for my city, which is Richmond, we had it hit it pretty bad, and it's still a lot of people without lights. But nevertheless, I hope everyone is doing well and everyone is safe. All right, well, let's go on to the review. Okay, the first product that I'm going to show you is from Sephora. It is these 10-piece set of crayon liners. And I hope you all can see them. It's a little glare in here. There we go. Hope you all can see them. It's a 10-piece set of crayon liners. And let me tell you, I wore these liners today and throughout the weekend, and they are great. I like these particular liners for two reasons. One, they are good quality, and two, I like the price. Originally, these liners were $26. I got it for $10, so I got $16 off, and that was a bang for my buck. So what I'm gonna do now is just swatch these liners for you. I won't swatch them all, but I will swatch some of them so you can see the amazing colors. And that's another reason why I like them, because it came in a variety of colors. All right, you know I've got to start with the purple one. And the purple one is called Wild Spirit. And here's a swatch of that color right here. You can see it. Back it up. Isn't that a pretty purple? Lovely color. All right, the next color I'm going to swatch for you, I believe it is a blue. And it is called Lagoon. Second color on my hand, and that is a pretty blue as well. Pretty. Alright, the third color, I believe it is called Azure, and I believe that's another blue color, and that's the third color on my hand, and that's a pretty. And I will swatch one more for you. This is called Silver Green. This particular color right here is called Silver Green, and that's the fourth color on my hand, right there. Amazing colors, and you cannot beat that deal. $10 for 10 crayons with 10 amazing colors, and I picked it up from Sephora, so I highly recommend this product. Great quality, lasts all day. Okay, the next product that I'm gonna start with is a nail polish base coat. And it's from Jordana. And this is a great product. It's called the Garlic Growth Base Coat. Like I said, by Jordana. And this is great. For one reason, I liked it because it is garlicly. And you know, garlic is good for you. It's really good for you, and you know garlic lowers the blood pressure. So this is an amazing base coat, and since I've been using this particular base coat, I have seen a length in my nails. So when I purchased this, it was buy one get one free, and I purchased it a couple of weeks ago, I believe, and it was buy one get one free. But now it's gone back to the original price, which is $1.99. That's still a great deal for this particular polish. And I highly recommend this as well. It's a nice base coat, and it's good for your nails. All right, the last and final product I want to show you. I got this, and you're not going to believe this. And this is a true story. I got this particular product for $1 from the Dollar Tree. I know you all probably saying, well, everything in the Dollar Tree is a dollar. But look what I got for a dollar. This is the LA Colors Nail Polish Remover Pads. and it come in a pack of 32. But look, it's one pack that comes with 32, and it came in two different scents. It's a melon, which is a cantaloupe scent, and a peach scent. But let me show you this particular. I don't think you can see it with that glare. There it is. But it's got a cantaloupe on it. But check this out. I got this whole box. This whole box right here for $1. Unreal. I asked two different people in that store. I said, this whole box right here is $1. Two people stated yes. So it's 32 of these remover pads in that one container. All right, I got 576 pads. Unbelievable. Unbelievable for $1. And that was a blessing to me. That was just a blessing, because I don't think that was right. So I know it wasn't right, but they gave it to me for $1. So this is it. I'm set for nail polish removers for a while. So this is a great product. I've already purchased them from a previous store and I liked them. And I saw that box, I said, well, oh well, I'm gonna see if, you know, if I can get this whole box. So these are some amazing nail polish remover pads, and I love the scent. It's a melon cantaloupe scent and a peach scent. All you have to do is just hold that pad on your nails for just a second, and boom, right away that nail polish comes right off. After you get that nail polish off, you are gonna have to wash your hands, because your hands either gonna smell like a peach or it's gonna smell like a cantaloupe. But all in all, with these, all three of these products, I really highly recommend them. And they are just great. They're great. I just recommend all of these products. So my advice to you is just go out and see if you can purchase some of these items. I just wanted to share that with you and just give you a little review on all three products. And they have worked well for me. But this is the end of my video, Diva. So until the next time, remember to stay classy, sassy, and real. And don't forget to rate, comment, or subscribe to my page. And thanks for watching. Deuces.